Hello and welcome back to Python 2020. Today we are starting a new series of videos which will be focused on MongoDB and Python, or we can say like MongoDB using Python. And I am going to do 8 to 10 videos by the end of 2021. And so in today's video we will see how to install MongoDB and then how to use Compass, which is a MongoDB GUI, and then how to insert your first record in MongoDB. After that, in next video, we will see how to connect MongoDB using Python. And then we will try to insert some data also using Python into MongoDB database. So let's go back to the today's topic. The first point is that how to install MongoDB. So first of all, we have to download MongoDB from the official website. All right, when you will see this link, this is an ad. So you don't click on this one. This will take you to the cloud. And let's come down and go here on the MongoDB community download. Okay. So from MongoDB community download, I will share this link in the description also. You will just have to click download. So it is 276 MB file. It might take little time. Download is completed. Let's go and run this. Show in the folder. And here, from here, you can directly run it. Next, I accept terms and conditions. Please go through the terms and conditions. Complete custom. I will go with the. You can see in the custom, you will have features to select. Okay, and but I am using here complete. You have to note this path because you will require this path. An installation of MongoDB is started. It might take 4 to 5 minutes depending on the processing speed. Okay, so you can see that this is being installed. So now the Compass is being installed. So MongoDB Compass is basically the GUI to handle the database. Like in MySQL, we have MySQL Workbench, SQL Server, we have SQL Server Studio. Similar way, MongoDB Compass is the GUI for MongoDB. Okay, so the installation is successful. You can see right now on your screen. Finish it. Just minimize it. Or if you want, you can use, I'll just close it so that I can tell you from the starting how to start it once again. The path which we have already noted. So this is the path where your MongoDB will be installed in Windows. Let's open. Here, let's go to bin. Copy this path, and we have to add this path into variables so that we can start MongoDB from any location. Open this PC in the new, right click, and then advanced system settings, environment variables. Under system variables, go to, you remember system variables we have to put into. Okay, in the system variables, now we have to click on path. So we have mentioned here multiple paths also, like Python is there and other things are also there. We just have to add this also in the path. New, and let's just paste the location here. Okay, and just click OK. And it will be added in the end of this path variable values. Okay, click OK again. And final OK. Now let's go to any directory and try to run the MongoDB. So I will go, I have a folder here in tutorials, MongoDB. See, I will select Enter, CMD, and then end. I will write MONGO, Mongo, and then enter. So here it is, server is started. This is how you install the MongoDB and you start the MongoDB server. Now let us see which are the databases which are right now available in MongoDB. Let me take it here. Now you can write. So these are the databases which are right now available in our MongoDB. All right, now let's see how to open the MongoDB in GUI. And the GUI for MongoDB is Compass, so it will be installed when you are installing the entire package. Otherwise, you can download it separately from our website. So here is the MongoDB Compass. Click on this Compass. As this is the first run, so it will take little time. So here we are, it is started. Now we need a path. For that, we will go here itself, and then if you will go up, when you will start MongoDB from your command prompt, you will have the path here. You can see connecting to. On this connecting to, MongoDB is the path to connect through. So you can copy this entire link. Right, and then just come to your MongoDB Compass, paste that path here, and you can click on connect. Alright, you can see all the databases are available here. If you want to use any existing DB or if you want to create new DB, you can use. You just have to write use and then the DB name. Now let's see how to create a collection and then how to insert a record which is document in a collection. If the collection is already available, then the record will be inserted. Otherwise, automatically MongoDB will create the collection also for us and then insert the document. So let's do one thing. DB in the sense whichever DB we are using dot. Books, let's say the books is our collection, and then dot insert one to insert one record. So insert one command function of MongoDB is used to insert one record, and you have to keep this O always caps. Okay, now open bracket, open curly braces, and the DB 020 for example, and close curly braces, close. Hit enter. So you can see the acknowledgement is here that yes, your record is inserted. So now when we have the record inserted, then database will start reflecting in the Compass. Let's go and refresh it now. So you can see the database is here. Alright. And if you will do show DBs once again, you have test here also. So this is how you install MongoDB into your system and then you insert a record and you create the database. To learn more on MongoDB database and Python, please subscribe to my channel. Share my channel with your friends. If you will hit like on my video, it will help me a lot. Thank you very much for your time.